What is wrong with you?
Nothing, baby. It's all good.
Get up, you crazy bitch. What have you taken now?
Taken now? Nothing much, you know. A couple of greens, a couple of heavy reds, all in these grape pills I'm getting from Holland now. Pure as hell. I feel great. No, I don't. I need a zap and I'll be fine. They're here somewhere.
What's a zap?
A zap? You don't know what a zap is? Aw, Tony, you are so square.
Come on, make sense.
I need a zap, Tony. I'm gonna die. I felt like this before. I've OD'd. Get me a zap, Tony. I left him at the diner at Callahan Point.
Well, don't just sit there, then. Come on.
Yeah, come on. Pick up your feet and stuff. I ain't gonna drag you. Maybe you shouldn't have OD'd then. Otherwise
come on,
that happens.
You want some nightstick?
Alright, come over here.
I'm
gonna ride.
To my country to sit in the cross-legged position and moan about midterms.
Alright, then we're gonna drag you where?
Somebody who can explain why they do not wash.
To the diner.
So very cheap.
Don't tell me you're gonna just try to do another drug run here too. Get some fucking drugs and rob the place and say it's my fault, right? Alright, let's go this way. It's over here. A dead end? I can't go that way. Oh, I know. I think I know what's up. And I'm pretty much like going the long way around and shit. I need to like get on the fucking main road.
Someone is gonna be very annoyed with you.
You see, it would have been a problem if we had fucking GPS in this shit. What's up?
Why have you brought me here? My stuff isn't here. This is where Wayne used to hang out. I remember I got some zaps stashed in Hepburn Heights.
Hey, it's that bitch Maria, and that's the fuck who killed Wayne.
Didn't you tell me to come over here, though? Tell me to fucking chill. Because I got this fucking slow-mobile shit. Oh. Y'all need to fucking chill the fuck out, because I'm gonna drive better than y'all. They're still on me, too. Oh, no! That doesn't help. Hey, yeah. They didn't shoot out my tires. I almost thought they was gonna shoot out my tires, though. I don't think we've pissed off enough people in this town yet. Hey, fuck you. Alright, where is it? Am I really going around the long way? I am. Hey, it's right over here. Don't tell me, like, I'm going to somebody else and they want to shoot me, too.
This time?
Are you fucking serious?
Of course I'm sure.
You're gonna pay for that.
What the fuck? No! I'm gonna lose y'all though. I think it's like right up here too. Hey, fuck you. Hopefully I can get there and I don't have to sit here and try to play no damn cheats or nothing. Although I think if I drive like that long enough. Oh no, 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 let me. Damn it. There we go. My shit ain't about to blow up, my tires ain't fucked up. Your shit better be here too.
I'm at Salvatore's place. I'm at Salvatore.
What the fuck? I thought it was right there. What the fuck is wrong with you? Make up your damn mind. And hopefully Salvatore has his gunmen out here so he can just shoot whoever's following me. If they're still following me. I don't know if they are, though. Alright. Well, we're here where we gotta go.
What kind of driver are you? That took ages. I coulda OD'd. I'm a mess. I'm gonna need a new wardrobe, a little nip and tuck to work. Honey, have you got some money?
Not really.
Well, what the hell have you been coming on to me for? I'm Salvatore's girl. He's loaded. Don't you ever hit on me again.
I didn't want shit to do with you anymore. A good fell outfit is not available this season. Are we done with her shit missions? Good, because I'm gonna go see what's up with Salvatore. Alright, going here. Let's go. Contraband.
Shut up, you ungrateful bitch! I'll knock you into next week if I hear another word from you!
Oh, that's right, big dick. What are you gonna do, hit me?
Why, I oughta!
That's the only time you touch me these days!
Why the fuck would I want to touch you? I don't like used goods. You revolt me.
Me? Revolt you? What?
Yeah, revolt.
Oh, please. You know what? My daddy was right when he said you were nothing but a fat
yeah,
wall.
Yeah.
Hi, Tony. I want my money, old man.
Get out of here, you tramp. Hey, Anthony, you're an angel of mercy. Women, what are you gonna do about them, huh? Luckily, I can trust someone in my life. You, Tony. You're very important to me. Did I ever tell you that?
You can't even get it up, you old bastard.
Not for you. I don't like using public toilets, you slut. Very important. So listen, it's you and me now. We're in charge. We got those fools on the run.
How would you know? You're more interested in hanging out with men.
And you're only happy when you got your drawers around your ankles and your back against the wall. Christ, I met rabbits who like to fuck less than you. So listen,
fuck
this is
you,
important.
Fuck you, Salvatore Leone. You know, dick bullying, wife beating piece of a Italian
fuck me!
Shit.
Fuck you! In fact, everyone has! Anyway, I got a shipment of you know what coming in. This is gonna put us, you and me, on the map big time. Everything should run smooth. I just need someone I trust, to take care of things for me. All right, Tony? I'll talk to you later. And another thing, I never met a girl with hydraulic underwear. It amazes me. Christ, why did I marry her? I was looking for a tramp, I married a slut. I must have really pissed someone off in my past life. I'll tell you that much.
I'm surprised she would even wear underwear. Alright, get a vehicle with four seats and pick up some backup. Who are we gonna kill? Hey, I think we have a vehicle with four seats right here. Now let's go do the damn thing. Alright, what's up? Where's everybody at? Oh, it's right around here. I can just pretty much make a big circle and pick up everybody. Alright, where's this guy at? Hey, you son of a bitch. We gotta go do work. And then we're gonna come down here, pick up more guys, and fuck up more shit. Get the fuck out of my way. Alright, it's right over here. Where you at, dude? Let's get in. Let's go. And let's pick up this last guy, because we're gonna go for a hit. We're gonna fuck up a bunch of dudes. Where are they gonna be at? Right over here. Fucking out of the way. You need some murderers. Y'all just chilling really out in the open here. Head for three dots. What's it look like? That's quite a fucking drive. Looks like I just gotta follow this road though and I'll be okay. I'll get there eventually and I'll be good. Damn, you're driving like assholes and I really gotta fucking do this shit already? Are you serious? What's it look like? Alright, my car ain't gonna blow up. Alright, well, now we got a shitty talk radio station going on. And, oh, no, no, no! Whoa! 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 Oh, no! Damn! Damn! I'm surprised I recovered from that. How did I manage to do that? Hopefully they don't start shooting us.
You're having guy problems.
Yeah, get the fuck out of the way. Alright, what are we gonna do? Haven't we already done shit over here?
Right, that's what they all say. You know, you can never tell that you stink until it's too late. I learned that a long time ago.
Hey, yes, sir. You were supposed to be here hours ago.
Quit whining, Miguel. You got the stuff?
Hey, I'm a busy man, Tony. Next time I'll find another buyer.
Yeah, I doubt you find anybody else who pays what we do.
Really?
I like you, Tony. You got big balls, like a bull. You got our money?
Sure. What? You greaseball fuck!
Oh, fuck you. And let's get the vehicle. Oh, my guys are dead? That's fine. I wanted that undercover vehicle, though. Alright, well, let's go return this shit. And we should be okay. The cops ain't even fucking with me. I'll take that. Sounds good to me. I need a backup so all the guys can get killed as a distraction while I take off this shit, right? Like, did I even need to kill those guys? No, wait, no, I did, because it didn't pop up what I had to do until I grabbed the damn... Yeah, it didn't even tell me I needed to grab the damn drug vehicle until after I shot the fucking guys. Oh, to his lockup, not to his mansion, okay. What's up? Right here? We can do that. And leave it right there. And we should be good, right? Mission complete. Mission passed. Sounds good to me. What are we gonna do now?
Shit, brother, will be a thing of the past.
Screw this internet thing.
Look where you're going.
Hey, Tony. It's KB. I hear it all over. You're headed for big things. I just hope you don't go forgetting your old pal JD when you get to the top, right? Hey, drop by sometime, okay, buddy?
Sounds good to me. Oh, wait, who the fuck is this guy now? I could have just driven off. Alright. How are you gonna put this car with an alarm on it by this place? Come on now. Alright, let's go over here and see what's up. I think after I finish this guy's chain of missions, I'm gonna take a damn break. Oh, this guy again? This creeper fuck? Alright.